another hot day. It's hot. Hot. Is it hot where you are? Where are you? Please let me know. Anyway, I got some beef bones from Giant Eagle, and I want to cook them. I love bony meat, like neck bones, pork neck bones, beef neck bones, ribs, any type of meat, beef oxtails, any type of meat with bones in it, so I can like eat the meat and like suck the bones and chew the gristle. I love meat like that. I really do. So I'm just gonna I just washed them, and I'm just gonna season them up and stew them. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. This is gonna be my snack for tonight. This is some garlic pepper seasoning. I'm just putting on here. You gotta watch it, cause this got some salt. Got some salt in here. I'm gonna use some paprika. Thyme. I just got back from the gym. And I'm tired. I spent about maybe 45 minutes in the gym today. I usually spend about an hour. Depends on how I feel. Sometimes I'm only in there for like a half an hour. But I haven't been there in a couple of days, so I spent about 45 minutes, almost 2 hours, in the gym today. This is some onion powder. Unsalted seasoning. Garlic powder. Black pepper. Yeah, when I go to the gym, I don't usually do like every machine in there. No, I don't do that. I like the elliptical, which I didn't get on today. I like the bike, the treadmill, the glute machine, you know, the glute, the glutes. I did that machine and the ab. That's it. I don't do any weightlifting, even though I want to get into that, but I'm so not motivated to get into the whole weightlifting thing because I don't want to do it by myself. I want to do it with someone else, and I don't have anyone else, so I don't do it. I have some dumbbells at home. So before I went to the gym earlier this morning, I worked out a little at home with my dumbbells. You know, lifting and that and that. And then I went to the gym. So I'm not like a exercise freak or anything. I just exercise to, you know, to stay healthy or to remain as healthy as possible. I exercise to because I want to have a healthy heart. I'm getting older, and my doctor just keeps saying, every time I go to the doctor, she just, exercise and dieting. Exercise and dieting will help you stay healthy. Okay, that's true, but do you have to be an exercise freak to stay healthy? Leave me a comment and let me know, okay? If they do, I'm not going to be an exercise freak. These last few weeks, months, days, I have not been motivated to exercise. We're human. We can do that. So, I exercise when I'm in a mood. But I try to get it in about maybe four days a week. Sometimes I do it at home. I go to the gym, or I go outside to the recreation center. You know, whatever I'm in the mood for, you know? It's whatever you're in the mood for. You don't have to kill yourself with exercise to stay healthy. You don't. You don't. You really don't. So I am brown stewing this beef, the beef bones. I'm gonna stew them. You know, I need some oil in my pan with some garlic. I understand that on days like today, like this really hot ass day, it's like almost 100 degrees outside. I know when the weather is like hot like that, no one feels like working out, including me. Sometimes you just have to push yourself if you have time. I still have some leftover curry chicken, rice, and spinach that I cooked a couple of days ago. I froze it in a freezer, and I think I'm gonna eat that. I think I'm gonna eat that while my beef is cooking. I made some spaghetti yesterday. Still have some leftovers of that. But you know, I'm the type of person that I don't like to eat the same thing over and over again. So if I have like leftovers, I would like freeze it and then go back and eat it another day. You know, till it's all gone. I still have spaghetti. I'm pretty sure I'm going to be eating some of that later too, or tomorrow sometime. I froze some in the freezer. And look at me now, cooking something different today, and I got all those leftovers. I got issues. But at least I'm not hungry, and I'm not starving. I can eat what I want. See, I can choose what I want to eat, when I want to eat it. Yep. And I love cooking. Cooking is one of my passions. I'm not a professional. It's just one of my hobbies. I enjoy doing it. I enjoy creating different things, different flavors. I just love cooking. I love experimenting in the kitchen. And I love to eat. So I'm always gonna be cooking something. So yeah. These are my beef bones, nicely seasoned. And I'm going to brown them in some garlic, minced garlic. Let the garlic brown. It's such a hot, peaceful day, just like yesterday. Even though it ended up raining, storming yesterday. I still like the rain. How the garlic is turning brown. I'm gonna let it get a little darker. Then I'm gonna add my meat. kind of surprised I'm not listening to music. You know, sometimes you just want to be quiet, you know? Sometimes you just want to be at peace. You just want everything around you to just be silent. Like, I don't want to hear the radio. I don't want to hear the TV. You know, my daughter is not home, so it's just me cooking my meat. The garlic has got a little brown, darker. So I'm going to add my meat. Or my bones. These my bones. Boy, am I going to enjoy sucking on these bones later. Love it. Love it. Beef bones, y'all. Beef bones. Beef, beef, beef. Seasoned water is going to go in about 10 minutes just to keep the flavor in the meat. Cover that. Let that cook until it's tender, and I will be enjoying it. Still got my Sex on the Beach drink that I'm sipping on.
Enjoy the sound.